Verity Lambert was the first ever producer of Doctor Who, and also the first ever female drama producer employed by the BBC in television. Verity. Young Verity went to the BBC. It was full of men who knew what to do. Young girl, have you come to make us all tea? No, I'm the producer of Doctor Who. What's this? Laughed the men. What can you know? Don't worry your head with old Doctor Who. Where's a sweet girl going near a sci-fi show? It's grown-up stuff. There's nice typing to do. Young Verity smiled, and she stood her ground. I know what I'm doing. Thank you so much. Leave it with me, and I'll bring you all round. I think you'll find I've got the common touch. Verity got her way. She always did. Cavemen, Daleks, Aztecs, Marco Polo. The kids loved it, and the men felt stupid. That girl is just lucky. She doesn't know. She faced each day's battles with a brand new hat as she sailed past those boys' giggling glares. I just tell myself they're looking at that. And she trotted right through them up the stairs. Said the men, Verity, love, you've had a blast. Because the TARDIS flew on she flew. But this kiddie show, how long can it last? And Verity winked because, well, she knew.